Σε 2 λεπτά, σε 2 λεπτά. Σε ένα. What? You can leave your stuff over there if you want, or in the corner. And please, if you can stand behind this body over there. Thank you. If you want, and if you don't mind to stand behind this body over there. Yeah?
Sorry, where should we stand?
Behind this girl over there. Hello everyone, could you please gather in the center? And maybe it's better to stand. Yeah. Thank you. Welcome everyone. This is Social Dissonance and it's a durational concert. I have to inform you that we are being filmed and the video will be streamed online on Periscope and it's going to be archived on YouTube and archive.org. And tomorrow it's going to be projected over there. So I want to ask you if you can stay for the whole duration of the concert, which is 1 hour, and it's very important for us
for you to stay for the whole hour. Also, we are trying to interpret this score. And your participation and interpretation
is very much welcome and appreciated. If you don't want to stay for the whole hour, maybe it's better to leave now. Otherwise, you will be asked to give us a short feedback explaining the reasons why you are leaving, just because we want to do better and learn from you, from your comments. Okay, and for this concert to start, I would like us to imitate Danai, is her name. I don't think that they can see us. Thank you. finally.
Thank you.
to leave. Then I can go, eh? It's militaristic. I hate it. It's militaristic. I hate it. He told me I have to go to you and explain why I want to leave. If you joked. Go. Thank you.
Are we still here?
I will be here tomorrow. Won't you come tomorrow?
Then the next day I came back to this room, and it wasn't any better, but it was different. And the next day I came back, and it was a bit better, and not as different. There was something that was quite similar to the day before. And then I came back again, and actually I don't remember what happened. But then it was yesterday, and I had something else to do. And then today, and I can't be here tomorrow. But one thing I'd like to say is that this kind of thing has never happened in this room. Some person talking by themselves annoyingly about who they are to themselves, as if you're meant to pay attention to the guy with the beard walking around telling you things about some kind of Greek guy, you know, one of them, pick one, any of them, Socrates, Aristotle, Theophrastus, Diogenes, Crates, Hipparchia didn't have a beard. Anyway, so none of this has ever happened before, so which was really good, because this kind of thing was really boring. After a while, I was on and on, and they're talking about themselves and who they are. When we're in Athens coming together, and you can come tomorrow, maybe you can come tomorrow, but I can't come tomorrow, and this all happened. So anyway, I just wanted to share that with you all, and just try not to let the strangeness happen. And the other thing is, we really need your feedback, because we want to get better. Okay, so we want to get better. So we've been doing this for 50 something days, and we've been trying to get better, and, you know, I mean, and we've been trying really hard. So we need your help, basically. So thank you very much. Thank you. It says it's the Lyceum next door. I don't think it's the Lyceum. I think it's another site. I just think it's the Lyceum. That's right.
So, which was your favorite day? From the ones that you came here?
Sunday.
What happened? Do you remember?
I saw a performance or something. Another one. And I went swimming.
To it? To?
I went swimming.
And why do you have to leave tomorrow? If it's not lithium, what do you think it is outside? What if it is not lithium that it's the site outside, what do you think it is? Why did you come here so many times?
What? Do you repeat?
Why did you come here so many times?
Because I like it.
What did you like so much?
The movement of the bodies.
Mm.
You're always asking if you're getting any better. What would that better be?
What do you think?
I don't know, because I pretty liked what I was doing, because it was different to other participatory things where it felt freer. And I liked that there were these people in another place, and suddenly I didn't feel like this is a chorus I have to do what the other person is doing, but it felt more
like dancing.
Why did you feel free?
She asked what the difference was to other performances, and I don't know. I'm not sure what the performance is about, and I don't know when it ends. Well, it hasn't ended, I would say.
Why did you close the light? You could change seat. What?
You change the direction of the light on us.
Yeah? I wanted to see the girl reading the text. It was not about you. Not about you, not about you, not about you, not about you, not about you.
Isn't this annoying? So why don't you do something about this that it concerns you? What are we waiting for? One of our viewers asks. Does anyone want to answer him? For Godot, he asks. Do you want to talk to him?
I think we're waiting for the barbarians.
For the barbarians. Do you listen? Inaction can't save the world, he says, or she. He. What can save the world? Do you have any ideas? What?
It is aligning.
It is?
The way of talking to us.
It is what?
It is very aligning the way you talk to us and ask questions. It's not about producing collective self, but what you are doing.
So, what, do you have any suggestions?
Any what?
Suggestions?
It's the same again. You're asking me questions all the time.
Ask me.
What is selfhood?
What is it?
Yeah.
This is what we are investigating. I don't have a clear answer for that. But I guess it is a product of how we... perceive the selfhood. It's a matter of ideology, technology, and all the stuff that we are born and raised into. What do you think?
Then why are you filming this?
This is because to not fetishize the experience, in order, because this is part of a more broad investigation. So if somebody wants to have access to what is going on, he or she can do it copyright free on the internet.
Then don't you think that maybe this disturbs the collective sample that maybe it would be built without the camera always observing?
What? That it would be better for the collective subject to emerge without the camera?
Yes.
I'm not sure about that. Maybe people would be less uncomfortable without the camera.
If it's an investigation, maybe it would be good to try.
To try without the camera. This is part of the structure of the piece.
Are there some more underlying structures?
Yeah, that it is precise, precisely 1 hour, that we are two people here in Twin Castle, that this. And that we usually ask for feedback when somebody wants to leave earlier than the end of the performance. I think these are the only... And that we try to speak about what happened each day in the end of the performance. So do you have anything to say about what happened today?
In this performance?
Yeah.
There was a very intimate moment right after everybody standing here. That was a very nice setting and very collective. And after this intimate statement, there was like nothing to follow. And there was some lost tries to bring back something new, but nobody could offer something intimate like before, so there were just
like smiling, or if we like, what?
You're never smiling.
Better when we don't reveal much.
So smiling is something revealing.
It could be your mask as well.
I think smiling is a trial to normalize everything. As long as you can be like that, it feels normal. But actually I don't feel that there is something here that is that could make me really smile. What makes you smile?
I like smiling somehow. I don't know. Looking serious is difficult for me, for example.
Are you always smiling in your job also?
No.
Oh. So you can do it.
I can try my very best. Yes.
What is your occupation?
I study.
What?
Art research.
Oh.
Can you stop my filming, please?
Yeah. The part of the imitation, I think, that worked a little worse than the previous times that we have tried it, because it was a little bit, I don't know, because for most of the time I was in the front, so I don't know exactly what happened behind me, but I think that it was not very clear who we follow and what do we do, so there were not so many extraordinary moves that we tried, and after that it was nice that we did something and then we saw it after some minutes happening also in another place and all the whole room in Castle doing it, but it was the first time that we turned around and nobody took over to continue the moves. That's why we became more aggressive than the previous times, because when people don't take over very easily, these are the times that we tend to be more aggressive to shake things up. But after all, I don't know if something before the talking, I don't know if something very revealing came on today.